那么面对呢平昌奥运会作为中国代表团呢
Looking ahead to Pyeongchang in 2018, the Chinese team will be under a lot of pressure.
因为呢这届奥运会结束
But after the Sochi Olympics, we have a new four-year cycle to prepare.
那么我们认为最大的挑战
The biggest challenge, I guess, is how to improve the level and results of winter sports so as to ensure the competitive sports can develop quicker.
提高运动成绩使我们竞技体育呢能够在现在的基础上